Today, all big and little companies want to get new people and new colleagues with a lot of experience on the background. But we are just students, what should we do? That's why 8Food helped us.
The scholarship offered international internship opportunities, which is very rare to find in my country.
One of the advantages of this scholarship is that it gives you the chance to focus in the experience instead of put your attention in your pocket.
I learned this how to not only know the lectures, how to practice this.
I love this internship. I gained a lot of new skills.
It helped me a lot to see things more out of the box and think a little bit more out of the box to improve my creativity.
And we are here under EIT RIS
Fellowships and Talents Program.
EIT Food made a really good effort in selecting the right people for this scheme.
We've been surprised by the quality of the people that are offered by EIT Food. They bring a lot of enthusiasm and they have also a lot of different skills and capabilities.
It was a nice opportunity for me to experience different working culture.
Of course, this collaboration and this incorporation of Miro in our team has been really rich because of new ways of thinking, fresh ideas.
We have been inspired because we learn a lot personally and also professionally.
I want to recommend face the challenge, take advantage of this cross-country adventure.
If you would like to get out of your comfort zone while gaining new skills and developing your professional and personal skills, then I would definitely apply for EIT Food RIS fellowships.
If I can, I want to do all over again, and if I can encourage someone to start this internship, I will do it, of course.